this is a really simple trap. You can do it while you're studying school, or you can actually sneak it under your desk. So these are the walkers. We caught a bird, and we are gonna release it.
Go ahead.
Now, soon. Okay,
go ahead. He might not come back again.
Walkers, we got a bird in our trap. This is a really simple trap. You can do it while you're studying school, or you can actually sneak it under your desk. So these are the walkers. We caught a bird, and we are gonna release it.
Go ahead.
Now, soon. Okay, my bad.
Go ahead. He might not come back again anytime soon.
We caught a bird. This is a pigeon. And this is a trap made from Phil Jr. And we are in the United States of America.
And caught by Sophia.
This pigeon is really stretched right now because he doesn't know which goes first, lightning or thunder.
Hey, you wanna finish quick.
This is the human who catched it. This is Sophia Walker. And I was the one who made the trap. Bye-bye. And stop. These are my brothers. And this is my dad that wants to hit stop on the video. So.
Here's Sophia. She's about to go 70 feet. Let's see if she can make it. Go! Sophia trying to swim 70 feet. Nobody helping her. Can she make it? Almost the length of the pool. She's still going. Like a fish, this one. Trying to go 70 feet. Can she make it? What a swimmer. What a swimmer. Trying to go 70 feet with her Aunt Michelle by her side. Nobody touching her, nobody helping her. Michelle's just her bodyguard. Her bodyguard watching her in case she goes down. I almost hit the pool. Here's the pool I almost hit. She might make it. She might make it. Can you see the end? Can you see the end? The end is in sight. She might make it. She might make it. The end is in sight. The end is in sight. There's the end. Can she reach it without stopping? Can she reach it without stopping? Can she reach it without stopping? Here it is! Got it! Grab it! Here is Sophia Walker about to go 30 feet swimming by herself. Here she goes! The kickoff, the push-off. 30 feet of swimming. Can she make it? Can she make it or will she go under? Here she comes. Here she comes, Sophia Walker. Amazing. Amazing swimming by Sophia Walker. No one's helping her. No, where's she going? She didn't finish. Where's she going? What is she doing? Don't drown. All right, good job.
Get the goal, Jeremiah! Get the goal! Get the goal!
Whitecaps 1-0. Time for the Giants to score. Good job. Awesome. 1-0.
All right, y'all get ready.
Here we go.
It's coming right for you.
Play, play.
All right, here we go.
Let's put that ball aside. We're playing the game. Go in.
Buzzer.
Kick it.
Spread out. Nice pass to Gatlin. Nice pass. Go. Don't let your dad get it.
He's going to score. No.
Play, put it down. Oh, go in! Is it in?
No.
Good save. No. Nice job. Go, Jeremiah. Go.
Third and on.
Good job, Jeremiah. Good job, Gatlin. Oh, my ball. Pass. There you go. It's gonna go. Put it in. Nice save. Nice save.
Thank you.
Nice pass. Careful, jump up, jump up. Jump, jump up, and we're going to score.
Jeremiah! Jeremiah! Yeah.
Look, oh, look, nice save. Is that their pet turtle?
Yeah.
Is that your pet?
Yeah.
See
her. Time out!
Very big! It's so
Let's go
big!
Visit the turtle. Try to find the turtle. No goal, no goal.
Hey,
find
don't.
The turtle. No goal, doesn't count.
Don't go running.
Here comes Joshua. Careful, Jeremiah. Great job, Joshua. All the way. All the way, Joshua. All the way. Keep going. Keep going. You're doing great. Almost, Joshua. You're beating mommy. Joshua's winning the race. Let me know what he did.
Oh, he just keeps grabbing the rein and pushing it down, jumping over it and on it.
Okay, thank you.
Like, those reins are just, you know.
Yeah.
Just supposed to be floating around there.
Right. Or reinforced. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. I mean, if they keep grabbing it, like have a break or whatever, yeah. That's fine. But it's like it's continuously going.
jumping is not allowed and will get you ejected from the race, so please be careful. Gas is on the right, brake is on the left. To the right of the steering wheel, the black and yellow button is your turbo boost. Use it wisely. Take your feet off the pedals and we'll release you.
Welcome to the start, your engines!
We're just about to start, so buckle your seatbelt and secure all long hair and loose clothing.
Racers, start your engines!
The race start is driver control and being responsible for a safe operation. Once again, check your safety belt before leaving the pit. Once the pit crew operations will leave the pit and starting the base lap.
Gas is on the